So Genius was a song that we made when we were in a time that we listened to a lot of the old school French house disco music that we'd been listening to since we were kids. And then we just did the instrumental. We had our friends and colleagues, Jens and Jonas, who came in and they loved the song and they said we should write something over this. And we did in a day. And then Buster, who's signed there as well, came in by coincidence. He was just here in a meeting and he listened to the song. He's like, oh, I love this. And then we said, yeah, you should just write, you should just sing over what we did here. It's just we have a demo vocal so we can get a grip of who we want for vocalist later. And he did. And then after that, we never changed the recording or the singer because it sounded so amazing. So it's a funny, it was a funny coincidence, but we were so happy with the result because I think we both agree that we captured the feeling of old French house music that we love.
Yeah, of course. It's so much fun to be able to, when you succeed with that, you know, you strive to like create something that reminds you of what you were listening to when it all began, so to say. And it's just really cool to be able to make something like this. We were together.